Dear voters of Punggol West, I'm Tan Chen Chen from the Workers' Party. I'm married with a 3-month-old baby. I'm contesting in this election because I believe a government needs to be accountable to its people. In order to achieve this, we need to have a strong opposition in the parliament to question policy. I joined the Workers' Party as a candidate to contest in Punggol West SMC. I hope to bring the residents' concern to the parliament. Thank you for your support. Make your vote count. Vote for the Workers' Party. Thank you. 各位选民，大家好，我是陈真真，工人党榜鹅溪单选区的候选人。我已婚，有个3个月大的宝宝。我参加大选是希望新加坡能成为一个公平、公正、透明的国家。我了解到要达成这个目标并不容易。我们需要有一个强而有力的反对党来制衡政府。我参选是因为我希望我能为榜鹅溪的居民解决生活上最基本和大家最关注的问题，比如居民们关心的停车场收费问题、榜鹅溪一带的公路安全问题、小学学额的问题。我们要以实质的行动来改变新加坡人的生活，而不是为了反对而反对。我也希望有更多的年轻国人能够关注新加坡的政治，把他们的想法和希望变成未来，因为未来是他们的，他们需要自己走出一条更好的路。我会尽力为居民们争取福利，请榜鹅溪的居民支持我，投我一票。我会为您服务，把你们的心声带入国会，请投工人党一票，让您的一票成就未来。谢谢。